All right, we're finally at a spirit, and we're gonna start with Peekaboo Clown.
And keep away the boogeyman.
I think he's on motion sensor.
I just love hide and seek. One, two, two and a half. Ready or not, here I come.
His digital eyes are really cool.
There's nowhere to hide on Halloween night. We're all out to get you.
Then we have the butcher. Alright guys, before we look at the other stuff, because there are people, we have the Halloween Michael Myers stuff, Halloween 2 mask, socks, all that kind of stuff, Pennywise, costumes, merchandise, mostly makeup, Stranger Things. Vampire Slayers and Vampires. Up next, we got the other part of Jack's Village here with Jumping Spider up front. Desert Shock pretty slowly. Now we have one of my favorites, Uncle Charlie.
Want a little candy? Yeah, Matt.
Uh-oh.
Want a little candy? Come on. I won't hurt you.
This one is not working.
Want a little candy? Come on. I won't hurt you much.
Very awesome. We have Miss Mercy, who's a little shorter than I was expecting, but pretty cool to see her in stores. Her arm's hanging a little loose, though. Then we have Waving Wally from last year, I believe. His eyes don't seem to really be working.
If you need a job, I'll introduce you.
But his nose is working.
All applicants must be dead.
His head's kind of tilted up oddly. And it looks like his eyes are working. Next, we have everyone's favorite, Johnny Punk.
Big mistake coming over here. I'll give you a 3-second head start to get lost. 1, 2, 3!
And over there is the butcher's box, by the way. And moving up a little bit, we have the jumping spiders. Fog materials. Mommy's favorite. Johnny Punk, various boxes, one Uncle Charlie box. Probably gonna buy this one. Sam from Trick or Treat, different looking box, pretty cool, probably because he's licensed. Ellie Hatchet, Bubba, man's possessed friend. We have more Trick or Treat. Sam, hanging up Sam ones. Trick or Treat stickers and decals. And some Pennywise stuff. Everyone seems to love this sidestepper. I don't know why. This one doesn't have a try me button, but yeah. Over here we have Jack's Cave. and not very many animatronics actually here. But we do have sewer varmint. And Miss Mercy, of course. Pretty short, but she does look really creepy with the matted hair, even if you can't really see her face. Pretty creepy looking. Of course, with tribal skulls and regular skulls decorating the area. And around the back, we have some more tribal skulls, and Mommy's favorite, who isn't on, unfortunately. Then a Spirit Expedition Toe. Around the other side, where I just skipped, there is just costumes, basically. But we're here focusing about the animatronics. Angeline, last animatronic to show you guys that has been out of box.
Do you want to play with me and all my friends? come out wherever you are.
We'll do it one more time, that was kind of short.
Why do you look so scared? Everyone in the graveyard just wants to be friends.
You know, her face does kind of have an uncanny thing to it, even if I wasn't a fan originally. Pretty unique. Over here, we have some Good Guy Chucky dolls. Gotta love those. Snake. Rubber snake. Pretty decent looking, honestly. Zombie babies. Everybody's favorite. No Spider Biter Billy, but they do have Doug and Phil over here. Sinister spirit doll. Kind of some stuff to help set up your own haunt. Extra decorations. Crawling hand, remote, swing mechanism, scary flying ghost in a very small box, hands and feet, and just chains. That's a neck chain, I believe. Meat hooks, those are fun. Inflatables, not very many. They're alright. They're better than some of the other ones I've seen, but, you know, they're alright. You know, more kind of several vampire, spider things. This cat looks awesome, actually. Pretty small, but a pretty creepy looking cat. I haven't seen anybody talk about this one. This is pretty neat. Dropping spider. Pretty common. Decaying zombie groundbreaker. Stakeable clown head. Bones, skeletons, bat, skeletons. Some stuff fresh off the SS Riptide. Interesting. Fire skulls, arm pathway markers. This sounds like it might be Pan Asian Creations, I believe. Pretty cool looking ones. This is pretty cool. Kind of like a buried skeleton with like moss and stuff on him. Although it does seem like it comes off on the floor, so be aware of that. Skull. Skull book. Turtles. Interesting. Here's a look at the hanging clowns and stuff. So there's more Sam merchandise over here. Oh, yes, these... Nope, never mind. No Sam plush. Some Sunstar Industries clowns. You know, I guess I'll do it like once, but we all know what they say. Sunstar Industries stuff. Pretty neat. It's alright. Nope. No, not doing that. Wow. This looks... Wow. Shakeable Scarecrow. Okay. Just eyes light up. A little underwhelming with the animation, but pretty neat. Maybe the eyes light up or something. I don't know. Skeleton witch thing. You'll float down here. Pennywise. So the hang up zombie things, these are, in my opinion, better than some of the Sunstar stuff. The nurse we're gonna look at. I do like how this looks like an IV to hang up. That's a pretty nice touch that I actually really do like that they thought of.
No idea what you've done. When I'm free, I will make you all suffer for eternity.
Yeah, okay. You know, this is the... I believe this just speaks the standard clown phrases.
Are you scared of clowns? Well, you should be!
Okay, maybe not, but, you know, pretty standard chained-up clown audio. So, just to look at the boxes real quick. Pennywise. Peekaboo Clown, pretty awesome. Pretty big box, actually. I'm wondering if they fixed that after realizing what it does to the faces. Crouchy box with carry handles. Swing boy. And other than costumes, I'm gonna say that's just about it. Here, we've seen everything pretty interesting. Pretty fun items at Spirit Halloween. Thing I forgot before I close out here, I'm just gonna look at masks a little bit. So we actually have this laughing gesture, which is definitely a mask that's based off of the Jack in the Box, or Fright in the Box, yeah. Some interesting looking masks here. Reflective ones, I don't like to look at those. Wow. Infected Man. Okay. Once again, I'm just gonna kind of gloss over some of these. This is a, like, Mr. Candy, or Candy Creep, Mr. Happy. Just kind of going quickly over these masks. Wow. There it is. The H40 mask. It actually is pretty nice. I do like that. Donald Trump. I hope I don't get copyrighted. I'm gonna get copyrighted, I swear. Foam clown mask, we've seen this forever. I'm trying to think of what this music is. Baby President. Oh yeah, Nightmare on My Street, that's what this is. And I'm gonna end this before I get copyrighted, guys, anyway. Pretty interesting burlap horror mask, I think. Yep, even the hands, anyway. I'll see ya.